This is a GCS News Break. Donnie, capes and masks, superhero students from Oak Hill Elementary welcome folks to Grandover Resort in Greensboro. More than 500 educators and community leaders came here for Guilford Education Alliance's 8th Annual Education Summit. This year's theme, grit.
It takes gumption to step out on a limb and go against what others have said.
Page High School Principal Patrice Faison gave the keynote address on grit, which he said stood for gumption, resolve, initiative, and tenacity. Traits that are all shown every day in Guilford County schools by students and staff. Celebrating the grit of educators was also part of the program as this year's Rookie Teacher of the Year is announced.
Lavasia Taylor.
Lavasia Taylor, a math teacher from Andrews High School, is this year's Rookie Teacher of the Year.
Charlene Marsh.
And Charlene Marsh, a science teacher from High Point Central, is the Mentor of the Year. Both educators received a plaque, a check, and a new electronic tablet from Lenovo.
It's overwhelming, you know, really, really blessed. Guilford County is really welcoming, especially, and like I said in my speech, especially in my school, you know, smiling faces every day. Every day is different, you know. Being a teacher is like, you know, I mean, it's great. It's just, you know, really exciting.
The interesting thing is in education that a first-year teacher on day one is expected to perform as flawlessly as a 30-year veteran. And so a mentor is there to support and guide and help mold that teacher. Obviously, they're not going to be able to perform like a 30-year veteran that first day, but we can make sure that they're ready for the first day, because even though they may have 30 years to perfect their craft, that child sitting in their class only is going to go through that course one time. And so we want to make sure that they are as ready as they possibly can.
This has been a GCS News Break.